We can be study buddies and share our secrets under the old elm tree.